Welcome back to my channel and I hope everybody's fine. Hey guys, today I'm gonna find what is everybody talks about this cave, but nobody comes in it because some people said ghosts are here, but I'm not scared of any ghost. And today I'm gonna find what's in. Nobody's in. Guys, did you hear that? Guys, actually I'm scared of ghosts, just very bit. What are you doing here? Chatting or something? Yeah. Sorry guys, I wasn't talking with you. I was talking with the. Okay. So I'm gonna show you my underwater base which I just made today, and I made it with it. And you guys must say that you guys are like thinking that what is this, right? I made this. This is my underwater base. You will say what? Look at this underwater base. I made it because some people think that more bases are hard to make. Look. Oopsies. Oh man. So today I'm gonna show you. Look, there's a skeleton, that's a peacock, that's a like whatever. These are paintings, that's why they can be anything. These are my beds, of course, so if anyone comes in my base I can like sleep in. And you these are rabbits which I just want to have a pet, but I didn't think of any good ones. So everybody knows this is the bookshelf and these are books. I started this chapter, but and in this box of course everybody knows blah blah blah. So let's start the important bit of what I want. So guys, I showed you this whole house, and in my next video I'm gonna show you. No, I'm not like leaving the video or something, but I'm just telling you that in my next video I'm gonna show you how to make a base. Not like this one, another. I hope you like that one because it will be cool. So actually it's getting night and I didn't want it to end this video, but I have to because I need to sleep. And so guys, take good care, and if you want to watch me, go to my bed so you can see that. So I just okay, so guys, have fun, bye. So